Yo, what is good, guys? Today is Victoria Day, as you all know. And today, we're going to Waterloo again, because that steam engine you all saw earlier, I'll put the link in the description for the last time we were at Waterloo Central Railway. And we're gonna go see it. It's gonna be running, it's gonna be good. It runs very strong today, and I'm so excited to go with you guys. Okay guys, so I'm going to tell you a little bit about this steam engine. The steam engine was built in the 1920s at the Montreal Locomotive Works. It was originally called Essex Terminal Railway No. 9. It worked in Windsor and moved to Windsor. It did a lot of shunting and a lot of stuff, so that steam engine is from Windsor. It went to Milton, it went somewhere like all the rounds near Windsor. In 1961, it stopped running, and in 1997, it came back to work again in St. Thomas. It was in St. Thomas until 2007, until the Canada Southern in St. Thomas had to be torn up, so they had to leave the Canada Southern Railway and go to Waterloo, and that's where they are right now, and that's where we're going! Alright guys, one more thing guys, I will not be talking when we get to Waterloo. I'm just gonna let you just watch the train as it goes by and all the run-bys and stuff, so see you there. Here we are!
Make a U-turn, then turn right on her.
You got a bed right here. And you got the president's office right here. Holy. Oh, this is outside. Did they work?
Yeah, it's locked there, Matt, right?
I don't know. Okay, I don't know if they work or not, but listen here.
There's no running water, just the sanitizer that you use, okay?
Okay. Yeah, let me just look in here. Oh, you got the closets and stuff. Wow.
Thank you. there's the beaver dam, right in the bend part. So it's not quite yet, just a little bit bigger. It's right there, kind of just on this side coming up.
Are there?
Look, right there's there. The beaver dam.